Here's lot number four, the bay filly by Real Impact. You'll pick her up coming up the straight with the baldy face. She looks to have a decent stride on her too. She's out of a race-winning mare whose first foal's a multiple winner, nominated for the Magic Millions race series. And she's got home in 11:51.